Okay. Here we go. I kind of forgot. That's right. We're here to get the 4,000 caps. To fucking get the charisma implant to give me a slight boost in my barter. And of course speech, but barter is what I care about right now. So what can I do to make moolah? I could go in Rat Slayer. Actually, no. Let me do GI Blues so I can get Rex, which will in turn let me get the BB gun. So fuck it, I'll do fucking, what was it called, GI Blues?
Come to Mick and Ralph's for all your shopping needs.
Pardon?
Hi.
Oh, did I bring my soda in here? Okay. Now, this is funny. I think you can pickpocket Pacer and take his key.
What do we have here? Another petitioner for the king?
I'd like to see the king if possible.
Anything's possible, I suppose. How much is it worth to you to meet the man?
Trust me, the king will want to see me.
No, trust me. The king will want to see you if I want you to see him. Come back when you figure out how the world works.
Okay.
Look who's back.
I remember when I first played this game, 500 caps. I don't have much on me.
Then the king... Look who's back.
50 will do, 5 will be too short, and that will make you pay the 500. So 50 is the one.
You know what? I think you and the king have some business to discuss. Head on through. The king's the bored-looking guy by the stage. Can't fucking miss him.
He almost trapped me in the corner.
Hi.
Is that what happens when you try to pickpocket him? That's funny. I never knew he made that sound.
Look, Rexy, someone new's come to see us. Poor boy. He hasn't been feeling well lately. I'm the king. What can I do for you?
Have some work?
Maybe so. Maybe so. You look like you might be able to handle yourself. Tell you what, you do me a favor, and I'll have some more work for you when it's done. Sound good?
What do you mean to do?
I'll start you off with something easy. Did you notice the bodyguards for hire near the gates when you entered Freeside? It's good money if you can stay alive long enough. Freeside's not as safe as it used to be, so the money is well earned. Usually well earned, that is. Recently, my man told me that one of those bodyguards, a fella named Oris, is making a little too much money. He's making a killing in repeat business. Once someone hires him, they never want anyone else. I want you to find out why. Specifically, I want you to hire him. Play the part of an innocent tourist and follow his lead. If nothing happens, so be it. But I'm guessing things won't go so smoothly. Call it a hunch. So, what do you say?
Sure.
Okay then. Once you part ways, return here. I look forward to hearing your report. Oh, and take this to cover the hiring cost.
Okay, I completely forgot he gives you cash to do the quest. I'm still a bit short. I don't want to sell my gear because I want it. I could steal the whiskey. That's a decent chunk of money.
What's up?
You know what? I kind of forgot what the kings have all back here. Fuck it. I'll just explore the king's little hideout later. Now, the 200 caps is a good little bump of cash, but I'll just wait until fucking...
It can be bought. It can be found.
He pays me $1,000. Now, Ortis, he has a hunting revolver, which is a very strong gun. And I'm curious. I never thought about this. What happens if you pickpocket his ammo? You can. He has a combat knife. You know what? Let me try a couple times. Okay, I'm detected. I don't know if I have to be hidden from him or in general. What's my sneak? 20. That's really low. Oh! I did it! Okay, give me his combat knife. Oh, let's go.
If you need to cross Freeside, no one will keep you safer than I will.
How much for your services?
200 caps gets you my watchful eye for a trip to the South Gate.
Okay.
Done and done. I want to mention a few things up front. In order to ensure your safety, I need you to follow my instructions to the letter. We'll be heading down the main street here the whole way down. No detours. You go off sightseeing, and I go off to find another customer. I'll keep a brisk pace, so try not to fall behind. Now let's head out. To your left here is the old Mormon fort. You get roughed up, the followers there will patch you right up. Not that I ever need their services.
Okay, don't mean need to be
up ahead on the next block is where the king's at.
Deuce Lord.
Don't let them scare you. If they don't outnumber you 5-1,
we've got stuff
we're
not even allowed to sell, people. Only...
Down to the right here is the fun part of town. You haven't seen Freeside till you've been to the Wrangler.
True that. True that.
Hey, slow down. I don't like the look of some of those men ahead. Let's take a different way around. Don't distract me. I need to focus all my senses on keeping you safe.
Yes, sir. I'm sorry, sir. Go fast. He doesn't have a gun!
Ambush us, huh?
What the fuck? I don't know if I should have done that.
Don't distract me. I need to focus all my senses on keeping you safe.
Okay, I just found a glitch. Dude, I don't know if I should have done this. I think I fucked myself. Can I give him the ammo back? Let me make a save. I'm sorry. Here, he's just gonna shoot three times, right? Sorry about that. What the fuck? This game is so weird.
Don't distract me. I need to focus all my senses on keeping you safe. Nothing to worry about. If you had hired one of those other hacks, you'd be up to your ass in lowlife right about now. noticed.
Dude, I never thought of that.
I keenly aimed one of the shots.
I gave him the ammo back.
One of them hit the man behind him. That's an interesting theory you've got there. I'd suggest you keep it to yourself. Let's get moving.
Barter. Oh, you should give me all your money.
I think I'll keep my money, thanks.
Fuck, can I redo that?
Come on,
let's get this whatever, open. whatever. I'll find plenty of cash.
Submit to a credit check, or present your passport before proceeding to the game. Trespassers will be shot.
Dude, what's wrong with this game? Robot, let me pass.
Please submit to a credit check, or present a passport. Please return when you have sufficient cash or passport.
Wow, this is pretty strange. Like, some shit's bugging out.
Well, here we are. I trust you'll keep your mouth shut about the topic we were just discussing, or else.
Okay. Did the squatter make a run for it yet? I don't think I triggered that. Okay, it's not Oris, I believe, will die after this quest. Because the king says he'll have his boys deal with him and you never see him again. I think I'm going to try and kill him and take his ship. No penalty for doing that, right? He has no ammo. Oh! Where's he going? Fuck, dude. Yeah, they're on my side, right? Oh, he's gone. I have throwing spears. Oh my god, of course he just got right there. It's possible. Let me throw a few. Oh my god, get the fuck away from me. I don't care about you. I'm playing my own game. I landed one. Okay. Okay. I'm gonna take some psycho. If I have no. Do I have regular jet? I don't. I have nothing. Grenade launcher. Gotta have that completely. Yeah, I'll break his legs. Whatever. He can live. I mean, I'm faster than him right now. No, he's not gonna live. I can kill him. This is easy money. I'll throw one. To get a sneak attack. Fuck yeah. Great monster time. Actually, let me take a dicky jet. Let's push him. There we go. There we go. No one cares. Return to the horse is dead. Well, you can't kill him, huh? All right. Okay, now we know. You cannot kill Oris. Unfortunately, his hunting revolver and his armor, you cannot keep. Well, now I know. You know, I'm experimenting here, so I've learned something new.
What do you have for me?
He's a fraud.
So that's how it happens. Okay then, I'll have some guys pull him off the street when no one's looking. You've shown me something, so maybe you can help me with a matter that's a little more important. A lot of folks around these parts who've been here a while resent the sheer number of people that have come into the area since the Strip was built. In turn, the newcomers, most of whom come from the NCR, have gotten ornery from being resented. Sometimes things get violent. This is one of those occasions. Recently, a few friends of mine were attacked, and I want you to find out who did it. Word's come that they just woke up over at the old Mormon fort just north of here. Head on over, see if they remember anything.
I'll head over there right away.
Good. I like that enthusiasm. Return when you have some information we can use.
Is there a cat? I could really use some sunset. Two. I mean, it's not worth it. Whatever. I will come back and kill the kings sometime way later down the road. I mean, killing them right after this quest.
If it can be bought,
assumingly I had the cannibal perk. Because I am going to get that perk. I am going to eat 25 people. Then I'm going to eat 200 more people. Then I'm going to eat the king, Mr. House, Caesar, and the president of the NCR.
Hi. If you're looking for medical...
Can I research... why don't you come with me? Fail the speech. Okay, nothing in that house. This is the important one. Can sell that. A plant. Interesting. Snow glob. Lunchbox, fission, sell that. Keep the food. Skill book, right here. Ready. That's it. Glass pitcher, you will need to make that at crafting, so I might as well stock up when I see them. Now talk to these guys.
What is it? Can't you see I want to be left alone with my friend here?
The king asked me to look into your attack.
Oh, that's different then. How can I help? I'll do anything to get the bastards that did this.
What can you tell me about the attack?
Well, it happened at night, around 11. We'd recently made some caps off a bit of scrap we found and wanted to invest it wisely. As we were leaving the Wrangler, we must have taken a wrong turn and ended up in the squatter side of town. From out of nowhere, these big guys show up and start barking questions at us, wanted to know if we were locals. The kid there is about as proud as a local around here gets, and started yelling back at him. Then all hell broke loose. Kid got the worst of it, sad to say.
Do you remember anything of the people who attacked?
They were big guys, young too. No old geezers like me. Hell, none of them looked even half my age. I was mostly face down in the dirt, begging for my life when it happened, so I only got a quick look at him. I hope you find the bastards that did this.
Talk to you.
That true? Did the king really send you?
He did. What? Didn't your friend just say so?
Yeah, if he vouches for you, I guess I can trust you. I don't really know what else I can add. They were a bunch of guys, better dressed than most freesiders, I guess. That help?
Not really. What are you hiding from me?
What? No, I thought you were supposed to be here to help, and here you are making accusations. Hey, wait, I just remembered something. I might have heard one of the guys that attacked us call another by name.
Freeside family dues.
We had just about had it when one of them said... Now that I think of it, he said Lou something, something with a T. Tennant, that's what he called him, Lou Tennant.
He probably said Lieutenant Wayne. The boy means well, but he's dumb as a mutant sometimes.
Okay. Might as well start off Julie's quest.
Are you here to drop off medical supplies? Leave them with the rest in the middle of the courtyard. Rates of injury and illness in Freeside are very high. Supplies don't last long. Medex, Rataway, and Fixer are Freeside essentials. I can't pay you for any supplies you bring in, but I could discount the charge for our services.
That, I believe, is a lie. The game says it, but I don't notice a change. Not just whatever I can grab you.
So far, the Crimson Caravan won't cut us a deal. If you can convince them or some other merchant to work with us, I'll discount supplies to you.
Which merchants might be willing to make a deal?
You might ask around at Mick and Ralph's, or go see the Garretts, though I suspect they're too busy poisoning Freeside to help it out.
Got yourself a deal.
Just come see me when you've got...
Things seem pretty rough. Anything I can do to help?
There is always something needing done. A few souls here in Freeside could be great assets to the community if they kick their addictions. We need a regular supply of medicine organized, but the Crimson Caravan wants too many caps for what we need. Lastly, tensions between the townies and NCR tourists have been going downhill fast lately. A lot of innocent people will get hurt if things blow up.
Said something about helping addicts?
Yes, old Bill Ronte and Jacob Hoff. They're not going to kick their habits on their own.
Should I start looking? Tell me about Jacob. Yeah. Metal supplies drop off. Oh, I have none. Okay, there. We're off now. A hunting rifle. You're worth killing. Maybe. Stimpak too? Oh! Here we go. Okay, can I... Is a VATS a stealth kill? It always bugs out sometimes. Let's find out. Like, dude, you see what I mean? I'm in stealth. Fuck! I hit her damn gun. Fuck! What? That was in the head! Okay, maybe it's in the back. There we go! What? Who's seen me? Dude, I want your gun. And I'm gonna get it, but I'm not gonna waste a spear. Valuable spear on your fucking woman ass. That was in the head. That was in the head. Screw you, that was in the head. Motherfucker! Okay, I'm detected when I throw it. Oh my god. I'm gonna try a few more times. Whoops! Lateral damage there. I'm sorry, guy. I'm detected. You see that? Whenever I throw it, I'm detected. Fuck it. I'll follow her to a better spot. I am gonna kill her. I am gonna kill you.
Hello.
Seems like a better spot. Okay, dude, now her gun is blocking her head from that view. Are you? No, I cannot waste a spear. And there's faggots, but I stopped myself. I'm gonna kill you. I am. You need to die. I'm sorry, girl. You look fine. If you look fine, fine as hell. It's business, okay? I'm sorry. I'm detected.
Hey.
Hey.
That's seriously the conversation
Hey. You're
gonna have? I'm detected. No one in here. Fuck, okay, she makes her roundabout right here. One more time. And I miss. And I'm detected! Right here is a safe spot. Try a few more times. That was in the gun. Like, her gun is blocking her. There we go! That's how you fucking kill a stupid hoe, right there. Like, get on with it. Okay, got a hunting rifle. Stash that baby right there. And yeah. What's up? Got myself a hunting rifle. Feeling good. I think the charmer looks better. The mercenary clothes all do the same. I'll keep the veteran. Yeah. Okay, now we go to the king.
We've got stuff we're not even allowed to sell.
You know, I could kill a gang member that has a
10mm
machine gun. They're worth killing. Okay, not a 375. That's not worth killing. He has a plasma pistol, right? Can a hunting rifle get a suppressor on it? I don't believe so. I only know a varmint. The 10mm pistol.
Have you found anything out? Or were you just here to chat?
One of the men was identified by rank.
Bunch of soldier boys, huh? They usually don't come around these parts since their big base is on the other side of the strip. If they're coming over here now, it's got to be for a reason. I didn't want to believe the rumors that they're looking to take over Vegas, but now, if something big is going down, I'm sure rumors of it will have spread. Ask around, particularly in the squatter areas where the NCR folk hang. You might also mosey on over to the Mormon Fort and chat Julie Farkas up. Just don't ask her what to do about it.
Hey, I've got my eye on you.
Okay, head to the squatter camp, which is where? There. Okay, now you can talk to this dude, which will give you a NCR test, which I cannot pass. I remember one day
making Ralph's for all your shopping.
I looked it up online, and I passed the test after I failed it the first time. But then I came back and talked to him to retake it, and I still failed.
Hey.
What has he got on? Oh.
You look like a person in need of a good meal.
I really don't have time for this.
In that case, don't mind me.
Okay.
That meal's still available, but only to NCR citizens.
I sure am.
Now, it's not that I...
Lay it on me. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know. Two-headed bear... barter.
Look, we're trying to help people.
I'm betting not everyone in NCR knows these things.
I'm sure some don't, but the loyal ones do. And that's who we're aiming to help. Still, you've got a fire in you that tells me you're one of us and just screwed up. So I'll let you take the test again if you...
No. Okay, now I believe this guy will take a speech check to make you pass. I mean, worst case scenario, I'll look up the test online. Even worst case scenario, I'll just come back so I can pass their checks. What does this dude have on him?
Hello. Don't think I've seen...
Yeah, sure. I sure am from NCR, I mean.
I'd like to believe you, but I can't take Orden. But I've come up with a fairly simple way to...
Nope.
Sorry.
Okay, I'll go to Julie. If I can see what she has to say. You know what, I'll go to Mick and Ralph and talk to them about the fucking trading deal she said. Let me talk to this dude.
You have chems, buddy? I could really use a fix.
Julie said you could use some help. I just told you to stop using chems.
Why stop? I feel great. No worries. My guy will be here soon enough. Just wait.
Who's supplying you?
If I had two caps to scrape together, I'd buy the materials. This guy named Dixon. Something about him seems sketchy, but I can't stop now. Last time I stopped, I felt like I was gonna turn inside out. At this point, I'm mostly buying his stuff just so I don't feel sick. Speaking of which, do you have any spare caps?
Goodbye.
See ya. So you're back.
Okay, let me talk to this guy.
Looking for a fix, man?
Do you know anything about Billard Jacob?
Yeah, man. Those cats are out of their domes, addicted to my shit. They can't get enough. Pretty hilarious to watch.
We need to stop supplying them.
Really? Ah, you're such a saint. You know what? I might be willing to stop if there's something in it for me.
If you don't leave them alone, I'll tell on you.
Wow, You really suck at this, don't you? Go bully some mole rats, jackass.
Maybe some caps could persuade you?
300 caps and I'll stop selling to them. Otherwise, it is just too much fun watching them spiral downward.
Never mind.
You sorry sad sack. Come back when you've got the caps.
Is that a combat knife? Oh my god. He's got some shit on him. Okay, did I fail the speech check for Mickey?
Welcome back.
My special items? Oh, I did fail.
No Vegas banned items here, buddy.
Santiago says the password is extravaganza for discount.
You aren't the first poor sucker who's come in here saying that. We don't do discounts here. Sounds like you were ripped off. I go get your money back from Santiago.
Work and supply deal?
Are they looking to buy guns?
No.
Then talk to my partner, Ralph.
Okay, now fail a speech check for him again.
If you're looking for guns, talk to Mick. Otherwise, I've got a nice selection of general supplies.
What other services?
I only offer services if the king gives the okay. Impress him and we can talk.
Let me in on the action.
Wow, you're a real wordsmith there, bub. Sorry, talk to the leaders of Freeside if you want the deal.
College is looking to set up a supply deal?
We don't have the stills and equipment to supply the amount of meds they're looking to purchase. You could check with other wasteland merchants, but I think your best bet would be the Atomic Wrangler. They've got a bunch of stills and a seemingly endless supply of grain alcohol, which could be used as anesthetic or disinfectant.
Okay, what do you have in stock? Anything actually good? Duct tape! Container of chlorine. Scrap electrono, scrap metal we will find literally anywhere else. Don't ever need to buy scrap metal. Anything I can sell you? Vision. Surgical. There you go.
Give me a shout.
Okay, so talk to Julie.
How's it going?
And yeah. What gun does he have? No. Oh, that's right. I killed that bitch. Another hunting. Boy, you do not look right. 9mm heaven.
Hi, do you need assistance?
What do you think about the NCR soldiers here in Freeside?
Only a little. A friend of mine, Major Elizabeth Kieran, has been handing out supplies to the poor a little west of here. What about it? I know something's got them riled up, but I've been too busy with other matters to really look into it. If you're looking into the matter, talk to Elizabeth. She's in charge of the operations here in Freeside, though she won't open up to you right away. If Elizabeth holds out on you, tell her that I sent you. She should be a little more forthcoming if you mention my name. Was there anything else?
What's up?
Okay. I guess we'll go down here. Talk to the gatekeeper, fucking dude. And fucking see if I can pass that speech check. Okay, let me talk to this guy, though. Let me fail his speech check.
You seen Dixon around?
Julie sent me to help you sober up.
Julie? I love Julie. She's such a nice lady. One time I was working on the water pump, and she came over, put her hand on my shoulder, and told me I was doing a great job. Great job, she says. I just choked up and didn't say nothing. Compliments are so rare these days.
Okay. Why was I not allowed to talk to him? You can't jump this. Oh, well then you can't jump this. Oh. I could have sworn there's an invisible wall there. Okay, so the tower isn't... Oh, it's right there. Okay, talk to these mugs.
Hold up. What's the password?
I don't know.
I guess... Hold up. What's the password?
Come on, guys. You can let me in, right? Right?
Since you put it like that, no. Not unless you know the password. Do you know the password?
I don't know.
Then go someplace else.
Motherfucker, okay. Let me... go pickpocket the password... then fucking come back.
Howdy.
Oh, Lordy, Lou. Whoops.
Hey, man.
Wrong guy.
Mom!
What? Where the fuck is he? Oh. Caution. Okay. Homie's gotta...
Like that?
Don't kill Grex! Die, you piece of crap! Oh no! You wanted a fight! Get him, Grex! Get him! Whoop his ass, Seabass! Whoop it! Oh!
Teach you to mess with me!
Fuck! Homie gave him the fucking hands! Jesus! Gee whiz!
Come to Mick and Ralph's for all your shop.
What was the note, though? Hope is the key.
Okay.
Yeah, I got spurs that jingle, wingle, dingle. Dingle, wingle, bingle.
Hold up. What's the password?
Hope.
Go ahead.
Here you go. I hope this helps.
Okay, somehow this fucking fuckhead is a NTR trooper. I don't buy that for 1 second. This is actually... quite a lot of food. Doctor bag. Beret. Oh! The boy can cosplay as an NTR trooper.
Evening.
Yeah, I am gonna steal these Hello. Two things. Three.
Hello.
And this. Ew, what Hello? The fuck is wrong Evening. With you?
Heard some more people got attacked last night.
Loss of sunset.
Evening.
Fuck, man. That's good, man. That will do. Wow, lots of water though. I could take my time and steal everything here, but I really don't care to. Freeside house key. What house is there? Is it this house? The building I'm in right now?
Welcome. There's food and water here for any citizen of the NCR. Please, have some.
Are you with the NCR military?
Yes. I'm a major in the Supply Corps, which is where this food and water comes from.
Thanks for the food.
You're quite welcome. Yes? Was there something else you needed?
Do you serve locals as well?
No, I'm afraid we don't. Don't you have a friend you wanted to bring in?
Yes, but I'm afraid he wouldn't get served.
You were right. But here, take another helping for your friend. It'll be our secret.
Hell yeah, thank you.
Yes? Was there...
Why don't you serve locals?
That's not really a pleasant topic of conversation. Let's just say we have our reasons.
Julius Farkas told me to ask. She said it was... Which are?
It's not something I'm willing to discuss. Yes? Was there something?
Okay, welcome to Server Locals. Julie Farkas sent me.
You know Julie? Not everyone in the NCR sees eye to eye with the followers. But they're okay in my book. Mostly because of her. If you really want to know, we sent an envoy to the king, offering to coordinate the relief effort.
And the king refused?
In a manner of speaking. Our envoy was brutally beaten and only barely survived. My superiors ordered the relief mission scrapped. I managed to get clearance to carry out the mission anyway, but with greatly reduced support. Now, there's not enough supplies to go around, even if I wanted to serve the rest of Freeside, which I don't. That's all in the past now. I should get back to work. Say hi to Julie for me.
Hello.
Interesting. Fuck you. Okay, so it is for this ruined store. I guess you could break your way in. Or pickpocket the key. But then they would know and more than likely attack you. Which would just ruin the quest. I mean, assumingly. Unless that's just another way to fucking do it. Okay, now let's go back to the king. How happy can one beaner be? Oh my god.
come to the show.
Well, hey there. I heard that NCR soldier lady told you some wild story about them sending a messenger to us to work out some deal. That's bullshit, and it's nothing to bother the king with. More like they sent someone to spy on us and he wasn't tough enough to last in Freeside. So do everyone a favor and keep your mouth shut about it, okay?
What's your sounds worth to you?
You're a bastard after my own heart. Here, this should do it.
That's it? Oh.
That's all you get. Kick him.
Do I have a barter magazine? Say, oh. I gotta do it. Barter.
Well, hey there.
That's a good start.
Fine, here's some more. But you better keep your mouth shut. I'm out of here. Got some important business to take care of.
Oh yeah. That barter mag was worth 100 caps, if you ask me.
You find out something about them soldier boys yet?
The charge is disturbing supplies in a building down by an old trade station.
Handing out supplies? Like food and stuff? That ain't nothing to get ruffled over. You find anything else?
They're only handing out supplies to NCR citizens.
Ah, that would explain the goons. They're here to keep people like my friends away from the food. That ain't something I support. No, sir.
They said someone was sent to discuss the issue with you.
Wait a minute. They said what?
They said the man was severely beaten and barely survived.
Huh. That would explain why they're all riled at us. Seems like we have a big misunderstanding. What the hell?
It's... Rex is cock-blocking
King.
Okay, hello.
We've got problems.
Lay it on me. What's going on?
There's a shootout going down near the train station. It's Pacer and some strangers. Might be NCR.
What is that fool doing? I need you to head out there and try to defuse the situation. Tell them I'm willing to cooperate.
Hey.
Make a brief stop at the Atomic Wrangler, where the booze is cheaper than the table for. Oh shit, I'm going the wrong way. Okay. 10mm submachine gun. Free gun. Free jailhouse rocker. You know, why not?
Why the hell are you here? I got this under control.
It's literally so fucking dumb and gay how they call themselves a trooper and they dress like that. I mean, come on.
Hey, this isn't really a good time. What did you want?
The king wants me to help with the relief effort. And just kill you? Jesus, no.
Like he helped the envoy we sent? No, thanks.
That wasn't him. He didn't even know the envoy was sent.
Then he should watch his back. We know for a fact that the envoy made it to their headquarters. Still, if the king's willing to deal with us, perhaps we can work something out. I'll tell my men to stand down.
Okay, this guy had a hunting rifle. Two of them did. Look at his head, what the hell? I think I might kill them. Okay, let me delete this one. Okay, now my bladed gauntlet should be enough, right? 20, how much does my spike do? 22. Who the fuck am I seen by? There's no one up there. Turn around, you fucking geezer. Okay. There we go. I'm sorry? Oh, they're still a part of the quest, right? Yeah, they're still a part of the quest, so you can't kill them. Can I pickpocket? 308 rounds. Let me get some rounds. I'll try a few more times. I'll try three more times. One. Two. Three! Are you worth stealing? Meh, no.
Hello?
Yeah, you've done millimeter. Yeah, okay. I mean, I got a good chunk. You know, that's five more clips. Or three more clips, I guess. Hey, sir.
The king just sent a messenger over, saying these guys are off limits. He's probably already heard about what you did here. Looks like you get to be a hero. Enjoy while it lasts.
Okay, well, that's not true.
The king just sent a
because he doesn't even know what I did. I asperse that jingle. Jangle jiggle. Oop, I don't mean to put my gun on. I am sorry. Oh, the king is all the way up there. Yeah, he's in his room. You gotta wait. Now wait for his dot to move, and then you wait one more time. So do I go? Fuck it. No. Now he's moving. Okay.
I heard all about what happened. Maybe it's time for a little more talking and a little less fighting. You've helped us plenty. So I'll tell you what. Just this
one. Whoa! Two level ups!
And if I can make it happen, it's done. Don't rush it, though. Toss it around in your head a little. You only get one favor from the king.
Whoa-wee! Okay. Barter. Okay, barter. Barter can... I'll keep it low for now. I'll bump it up to 60. Because I am going to buy the charisma implant to bump me up 2 points. Which are precious. Skill points are precious. So I'm going to use them wisely. Use this so I can pick easy locks. I need medicine to be at 70. Then I need to work on repair, science. Sneak should also go up just a little bit, maybe up to 30. And that will be where I stop sneak at. Let me just sneak right now. Cannibal. Educated, I don't need because I have 10 intelligence. So I don't need that. So Cannibal is going to be the one. Comprehension, I think I'm going to take. That means when you read a skill book, it gives you 20. And when you read a real skill book, you'll get 4 skill points. Okay, with the retention perk, the bonuses last 3 times as long. No. You don't really need that. I do want to get Black Widow at some point, though, too. But Cannibal, I'm going to rock with. Level up! Barber, City 5. Sneak, 30. And then Medicine. And then I do need to get explosives up to the 45 so I can fucking get the Mad Bomber perk. And yeah, speech can stay down there for a bit. The rest of these I'll put into medicine. There. Okay, now the King's favor.
Things have been a lot better since you helped with those soldier boys. Thanks again. So, what can I do for you?
About the favor you owe me?
Ask away.
Okay, you can join the Kings to give you access to the only barber in the game. But, number one, I'm very happy with the way my hair is, so I don't want to change it. And number two, there is a DLC which allows you to change your hair in that DLC. So, joining the Kings is redundant. Getting into the Strip? Again, you could just get a passport from a speech check, and that would be redundant. Well, I mean, the passport would cost 500 caps. When getting into the Strip, a cap costs 2,000. So maybe having the King directly tell Ralph about the passport, that will make it free. So getting into the Strip is free. If you have high science, that's free. And if you take the monorail, that's free. So these two are redundant. Money is the best bet. So I'm going to take the money.
Caps are a little tight these days. But with our guards making more and those supplies coming in, I reckon I can spare some.
There we go. Now,
I've got my eye on you. You crossed the Kings. You'll regret it.
Things have been a lot better since you helped with those soldier boys. Thanks again. So, what can I do for you?
Now, let me talk about Rexy here. Wait, can I join the Kings?
Whoa there. Now, just a second. I have to approve, and I don't. You haven't shown me you've got what it takes to be a king yet. But if you're fixing to join something fierce, stick around. If you play your cards right, things might change. We've tried to pass our philosophy on to the kids love us, but the old-timers tend to shout. As for the others, some people just...
Okay, yeah, you can't be a king, though. Anyways, about Rexy here?
What about him?
Is something wrong with him? Can I help somehow?
I don't know. Maybe. If you found a way to help my poor Rex here, I'd be much obliged. Your best bet will be to talk to Julie Farkas over at the old Mormon Fork north of here. Maybe you'll have better luck than I did.
Nothing but a hound dog. Okay, now we do go talk to Julie about Rexy. Then we bring, then we come back with the news that Rexy can be healed and fixed. Spoilers. And then he's ours. And then we can get the BB gun.
What's up?
Can I help you?
A robotic dog? Ring a bell, maybe?
Rex? It breaks my heart every time I see him. He's such a good dog.
The king said you have treatment then? So you can't heal him?
No. Rex's condition is way beyond anything we can handle. He requires brain surgery and some sophisticated cybernetics work, too.
So there's no chance he'll ever get better?
I didn't say that. While no one here has that kind of expertise, I do know of one man who might fit the bill. There's an old scientist named Dr. Henry, who reportedly specializes in this sort of procedure. He'd probably be your best bet. Last I heard, he was living up in Jacobstown, far to the northwest.
Thank you. Okay, now we'll go back to the Kingo.
Things have been a lot better since you helped with those soldier boys. Thanks again. So, what can I do for you?
She said there's a man in Jacobstown who can treat Rex.
She said, what? Why didn't she just say so when I was there? Actually, come to think of it, I was pretty angry when I went down there. I vaguely recall something about upending a few tables, maybe knocking out one of her doctors. Anyway, that's incredible news. Only thing is, there's too much going on around here for me to make a trip like that. And I need all of my guys just to keep things settled here. You seem to be awfully interested in my boy Rex here. And you've done some good work for me already. I'll tell you what. You promised to get Rexy here to that doctor, and I'll lend him to you. What do you say?
Absolutely. I'll see that he gets better.
I can't thank you enough. Now, there's a few things you should know about old Rex here if you're going to be traveling together. First, he hates rats. Can't stand the things. Giant rats, mole rats, doesn't matter. He catches a whiff of one, and he's off like a shot after him. He's normally pretty obedient, but you might have to chase him some if he goes after one of the little varmints. Second, he doesn't like hats or the people wearing them. Don't ask. I have no idea why. Maybe because it rhymes with rats. That should be it, though. Other than the occasional bad spot when his brain starts hurting him, that is. But I'm hoping you'll see to that. I wish you both luck. Take care of my Rex now, you hear? Rex, this is your new master. Protect her as you would me.
Dude, I swear to God. Every motherfucking time the king gives me Rex, I get chills. I always fucking do. Oh, I just love that moment. I just love it. There we go. He's ours. Come on, Rex. Let's get out.
Hi.
Okay. Now we just wait a little bit, and then we choose to talk to him, or I guess we can do it now. I'm still working on getting you fixed. Oh, that's right. I don't know. Okay. We got Rex. We go to Gun Run. Oh, and the clinic. I need to buy that implant. But let me drop the stuff off. Jailhouse Rock. I could get the fucking... Okay, Nuka-Cola is used for crafting, so always keep the Nuka-Colas. And always come in to check. On fucking the Vendortron.
Welcome, sir.
Because he can have duct tape. Not this time. Pistol powder, you're gonna need that. Trail Prime Scope. Okay, go to the clinic. 5,000. Okay, that's a mean amount. Okay, advanced dehydration. Let me try. Fuck. God damn it. Where's that water valve at? Oh, did I tell Rex to wait there? Oh, he's right there. You know what? No. Let me go to the Crimson Caravan. I'll start them off. Maybe they have water too. Cartel Sigil. Lever action.
What the hell?
Okay, that was in the head, right? Crimson Caravan head crippled, yeah. Okay, he's too strong. He's too strong for me. Can I go in there? No. Is that a varmint rifle?
Also, troubling news from Prim, as Merch has to report a large presence of armed patrolling.
Hey.
Nothing on ya. No first. Oh. Water! Yes, I know. Oh! 100 capos. Okay, you're useless. I'm seen by fucking Dan. Am I? Oh, there's a guy right here! Huh, did not see you. I'm sorry.
It's been a pleasure.
Well, I know I'm gonna pick that lock.
Welcome to the Crimson Caravan.
Looking for work?
I'm afraid we have no current openings for caravanners or guards, but I am in need of a runner.
I'll take it.
Deliver this invoice to Dr. Hildern. You can find him somewhere inside Camp McCarran.
Depend on me. It's interesting. I wonder how many map markers are actually in the game. You know what I mean? Like, how many places can be marked on your map? Oh! Okay, we need some Wawa before we go and buy implants. Okay, so that's the only building you can go inside, is this thing, right? You can't go in that one. Not that one. This one? Guards? Okay, this motherfucker I might kill. So it has to be a stealth weapon? Okay, I learned that. It has to be a stealth weapon. You have to be hidden. Oh well. More water. Okay, I'm basically set. I don't need to buy water. Yep, more water. There we go. Oh! My perception is down. Yeah. Okay, let me drink. Will that do it? Yeah. Two shells. Wow, guys. Way to dig deep there. Okay, and then there is a guard barrack. You know what? Let me see if I can kill these guys now. Yeah! Fuck yeah. Okay, I'm killing all the damn guards. You know what? Let me go back in here and see if I can kill this guard. Caravaner is here, like...
Hey.
Fuck that guy. Dude, this... Eat you. Perfect. It was early in the morning when he rode into the town. He came riding from the south side, slowly looking. Carabano? Let me save and pickpocket you. That's 100 caps. I gotta steal that. Let me save here so I don't gotta fucking move my screen every time. I will get it. I don't care. I will get it. What is 19 more? I will get it. I will get it. Just being stubborn. I will get it. Okay, I'll try 5 more times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. I mean, it's gonna stay there. Her money isn't going anywhere. I'll be back for it. Little bastard. Yeah, I believe that guard sees me. And fucking Blake, too. Yeah. Okay, lots of good stuff here, though. I mean, you got a varmint rifle. That ain't bad. You know, considering... Fuck it. Okay, what house else can I go on this one? Let's check it out. Stop looking at me, you little creep. Dine and dash. Settler outfit. Nah. Ooh, sneak book. That is perfect. Whiskey. Whoops. Oh well. Can sell those two. Ooh. Fuck, man. I need to slow down. Not worth it. Psycho. Whoops. Wrong door. I grab a field hand? I don't remember. Ooh, average lock. Another first aid. Or I mean, the first aid. Ooh, toilet with 0 brads. Okay. Let's see how I look. Caravaner? No. Field hand? No. Prospector? No. Veteran it is. Okay, talk to Blakey.
If you're looking to buy or sell, you've come to the right man. The Crimson Caravan Company has the widest selection in the wasteland.
Answer any questions?
Maybe. What do you want to know? Out here, we usually split our caravans into smaller bands. That way, we don't lose everything if they get hit. It's not very efficient, though. But hopefully, we'll be... Trade routes, my friend. Trade routes. Just about every major town in the wasteland has a Crimson Caravan branch in it.
Okay, so I guess Crimson Caravan is not the place to go to... Have a merchant for the followers. Boxing tape, long fuse. Long fuses are not common, so I want to grab as many as I can. Cleaver, nah. Rad suit. Badlands, Blastmaster, Pain Spike, Sadist. Man. Okay, melee weapons, no. Locksmith, yes. Patriot, yes. You do need a explosive skill check for the NCR. Duct tape, four of them. Gimme. Ooh, custom. Man, no. Scrap Electrono. Silence SMG extended drum. No. You can steal these books. You don't need to buy. Wood chipper. That's so weird, but I want to buy it because it's just so fucking weird. BBs? Nah. Okay, lever out. Okay, I need to make some money though. So I'll sell you the shotguns. Okay, okay, looking good. Hunting rifle, I'll hang on to. The trooper armor, fuck it, I'll sell it. It's not worth keeping at all. Okay, doctor's bag, go ahead and take that. Take my stimmies. Take my pre-war. Empty syringe. There. I need to buy. Oh! Oh! Fuck it. Let me drink. Sunset. Okay, gun runner. Now let me drop this shit off. Gauge 20. I don't need that, any of that. Carton of Sego. Duck. Scrap wood wrench. I'll sell the empty stuff. Okay. Keep the flowers and shit. I'll keep one agility in case if I need to sneak. Oh, super stim. Why can't I sell that? I guess I stole it. Whiskey, you do need it for crafting, so I'm keeping it. Leather. Knife. Long fuse. Caravan. Away. There. Now. My endurance is at 8. I'll buy the endurance implant. Okay, endurance implant first. Then I'll get the charisma. Then I will get perception to bump up those skills and my strength. Okay. Strength, I don't care about. Okay, 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 okay. Endurance, I will need to bump up to get more implants. So that's first. Then perception to bump up my lockpicking and explosives. Then my agility to bump up my sneak and more action points. Oh yeah, and then charisma for my barter and speech. But barter, I care about more. Strength can wait. Luck can also wait. So let me go and get the endurance. Oh, let me kill these guards. This fucker needs to look at me. Or does he? Ah! Oh! Okay, okay. We need spears. This is a good way to make it to make some cash, so we'll kill these guys. His face is still mad because I hit him.
Hey.
Okay, can you stop looking at me? I cannot waste a spear. I just simply cannot waste a spear. Stop looking at me! Quit it! Quit it! Rex, come here. Look at Rex. If you want to stare at someone, stare at my dog, you little cocksucker. Dude, can this faggot fuck off? You're freaking me out, man. Finally, he looked at the dog. Let me see if even it's worth my time. Oh my god. Okay. Nope. Not even worth it. Didn't kill him.
You're back.
Okay, endurance first.
The nociception regulator.
Okay, got that. Drink. Pyro. Endurance is at 9. Caps. I'm halfway there for my charisma. Ooh, free guard. I swear to God, if he keeps staring at me, we're gonna have problems. There, see? If you just cooperate, you'll have a painless death. Boom. Over in an instant. Take that, can sell that. There is more guard. Oh, they're gonna be sleeping now. It's nighttime. It's 10 p.m. Right? They go to bed, right? It looks like that. Let me wait. Okay, are they in bed? Oh, look, yep, looks like it. Okay, here we go. Oh, we got a stray guard. Fuck, dude, this random ass fucking guy. Or girl. And then I assume the Brahmin will see me too, and that's gonna count. Hidden, eat you. Jump in the guard barrack. Oh my god, okay, this is so weird. Like, you gotta press your face against their head so you don't be seen. And somehow I'm seen. You know what I mean? Fuck it. I guess I'll need a throwing spear. What is this? Ooh, drugs. Cannot waste spears. I just cannot. Yeah, I was hidden right here. Well, all the way back here. I mean, fuck it. I'll use a spear to kill a guard. I was hoping to use spears on, like, stronger people. Perfect! No! Yeah, you need a headshot, as expected, but... Fuck.
Damn!
Fuck! No one seen me? Splendid! I'm seen, like, you know what I mean? Like, why? How? Why? Look at his face, what the hell? Oh! Let me save. There we go. Now we just gotta, like, reset our sneak. Yep. Devour. Take all. Take. Where'd the rebound go? It was just right here on the ground. Oh, it's on the bed. Rebound. Devour. Search. Okay, if people sleep, does that increase your odds when you pickpocket? Let me try like 5 times. Oh yeah! Dude, we're making some pretty good dough. Okay. Gunrunners. No. Mick and Ralph. Okay. I was gonna say, like, I don't wanna wait days and days to restock on the gun runner. Oh, there's king members on this side of the gate. I'll stealth kill them, eat them, and take their loot. And then I can maybe stock up a little bit and get the fucking charisma imprint. Okay, I'm gonna need to spear.
What's up?
Come here, Rex. Get out of the way. Gonna need a spear, homie. Oh! Right here.
Can't. King's got me busy on something. Hey, isn't that the King's dog?
Fuck. Go.
Hey, isn't that the king's dog?
Isn't that the king's dog?
Hi.
There we go. free corpses to eat and free loot. A 10 mm submachine gun. That's what I'm talking about. Fucking 357 Magnum, not worth selling. So I'm just gonna stock up for when I get jury rig. Now, what does the Kid Mantis outfit look like on me? Not my style. How about the King? Not my style neither. We'll stick with this. Okay. Another king kill. What gun do you got? Yeah, you're worth a kill. If you stop staring at me, you freak of the night. Christ Almighty. Okay, there's some followers of the apocalypse guards I could kill. Ugh. Which I'm thinking about.
Hello.
Yeah, he's not worth. I mean, no point in killing a vendor. Like, you know what I mean? Okay. Okay, we will go and sell this to Mick and Cal. You're killing Grex!
You like that?
Leave him alone! Yo, they might eventually kill fucking Grex. Sheriff's hat? Damn, Rex just kicked his ass.
Come on!
Bandana?
Yes.
Is the bandana what I want? It is! Yeah, this completes me. Okay, I will kill these guards as well.
You're in luck, stranger. And I just happen to be a...
He has a hunting rifle. Yeah, I'm willing to kill. Fuck! He's staring at me, though. Okay, let me have him look this way.
You're in luck, stranger.
Okay, let's see. Here's a hunting rifle. I'm gonna take that and sell it.
What the hell?
Did I cripple his head? There we go. Okay, you have a Magnum, I don't care. You have a 10mm pistol, but you're not worth my trouble. Alright. Now let's go talk to Mickey.
Welcome back to the program. This is
or anyone, hey.
Playing debt collector for the guards, huh? I guess someone has to do their dirty work.
Oh, screw you.
refuge nestled high in the ski lodge to the northwest. If you should find it...
Empty whiskey?
Do not...
Oh, that's 0.7. Whatever, it's just one cap.
Also, citizens of Outer Vegas are flocking to the Strip in droves amid a wave
super
of
stim.
Terror caused by a band of raiders known as the Fiends. Those who can afford passports are saying the added security is well worth the price.
Leather armor, not worth it. I'll just use that for jury rig.
The program has been paid for by the Ultra Lux. Live life.
Use that for jury rig, I guess, as well.
Thanks.
But it wasn't quite true.
Welcome back.
Okay, let me activate my fucking speech. I need to...
Welcome back.
Be allowed. Whoops, no.
In that case, yes I do. Follow me. Like I always say, a polite society is an armed society.
Now this is funny. Because, hold on. 12 diamond. Grenade machine gun. Long fuse. Throwing hatchet. Throwing knives. Whatever. Okay. Take that. Okay. What is worth? Okay, I don't need that many rebound. Take two. Oh, my stimmies. Fuck! I don't want to oversell it. I'm trying to make money. I give it... No. But there's a railway rifle, which is not in this game. That looks like a BB gun. Wait, no. That's a trail carbine. That looks like a tri-beam. That gun is just simply not in the game. You can take the hat. These ammo boxes are not in the game. Can't take the golf club. That's a minigun. Binoculars. Rolling pin. Old cowboy hat. Okay, fuck it, since they're not gonna see me, what do they got here? Rocket souvenir, what the hell? You are gonna need clothes. Skill book. Pack of ciggies. Carton of Sigils.
And now I'd like to play one of my very favorite songs for you.
Anything in the boxes, you know, you just never know. Oh! What do you know? Doctor! Dirty Wawa. All right, that will do. Oh, I'll sell that. Okay, Okay, now let's make our way to Gunrunners. Drop our stuff off. Maybe sell to them if they reset or if they have some junk change. Let's see.
Welcome, sir, or ma-
Yep, okay. 10mm. Take all my lever action. 4,000! Fuck it, whatever, I'm good. I'll just save this shit for my jury rig, I guess. Parkour pre-war clothes you will need to keep for fucking when when you go to Dead Money in the vending machine, because there's a vending machine in Dead Money that is outside of the DLC. It's in this bunker. And you can go there and not go in the DLC. So the cigarettes I hoard and the clothes I hoard, I will eventually bring them there and fucking stock up on drugs. Okay, now let me get the charisma.
You're back.
Right, charisma. Yep, the endurance and intelligence are gone. So let me get charisma. And then I will get agility later for my perception for my lockpick. Strength, I don't care, I only want it for the carry weight. Agility, I will care for the explosives and my action points. Luck, I only care for gambling. And that's it. There we go. Now I can safely upgrade my barter to 70. Stress-free. How close am I leveling up? Pretty darn close. Oh, I need to put the jumpsuits away.
You look new to Freeside, so here's a little advice, friend.
There he goes. I love how he just stops. I wonder if he checks the gate and he's like, oh shit, the gate is locked. And now they don't care. Okay, let me drop some stuff off again. Now my ammo, I don't need that. Okay. I'm ready. Ooh, okay. Let me go to Good Springs and do Sunny's quest, so I can get some free ammo. Might as well.
Cheyenne, stay.
Teach me how to survive in the desert.
Not in Good Springs, no. But if you're up for a little scavenging, there's always the schoolhouse. Most, if you want to take a shot at it.
And this magazine, Locksmith's Reader?
If the lock's too much for you to handle, reading...
Okay. Now let's go do her quest. Ooh, look. Pool cue. Might need a jury rig one day. Free gun. Now let me kill this little bastard. one cares. Okay. The vodka and wine can sell for a pretty penny. Beer, not so much. Scotch, yep. And there is a little shitty spot right here. Six sunsets. Okay, I will come back when my lockpick is there. Nothing in the bathrooms, so don't bother.
Now, see the sarsaparilla bottles on the fence there? That's the right idea. Look down the sight. Try crouching down and staying still. It'll help your aim. Nice shot. Well, that's a start. But I don't reckon you came to me to learn to fight sarsaparilla bottles. Tell you what. I gotta go chase geckos away from our water supply anyway. Darn critters are attracted to it. Why don't you come along?
Okay, I'm in.
Follow me. It's just down to the southeast a short ways.
Here we go. Now continue her quest. So she'll give you free ammo. But let me equip this, because when we kill the geckos, we want to save that girl. So we are, because I want it. And we are. We have our own dog too, that's funny. I just realized that. I don't know, Cheyenne seems like a nice dog, but Rex is Rex. You cannot top Rex.
Hear that up on the ridge behind me there?
Here we go. Now we talk to her again.
See? You're getting me.
Now, yes, I will come with you. She'll give you 50 more shots. Yeah, I know how to use bats. There. Now, quickly run down here.
Now that was some good work.
Couldn't hurt. Okay, go back to Goody. Now, there is a skill book, which is what we care about. Every house has a mailbox. Oh yeah, there is star caps in here too. Okay, Okay, this is Easy Pete's house, if I'm not mistaken, because he lets you take everything. Oh yeah, there should be a BB gun, too. BB gun! Okay. That's good. We can use that to patch up our next BB gun. Mailbox, always search these. Look at that. Skill book. Always search them. Perfect. Perfect. You need all of that, baby. Locksmith reader, like, goddamn, dude. Skill book. Right there. Chinese spec ops. Starcat. A single shotty. Pretty good. First aid. Damn good. Okay, let me just search these places again, because there is a save. Free reward mine doesn't weigh anything, and you can sell it. Sexy sleepwear? Okay. Now, this is average. Briefcase. Pick some things, dude. Who put a toaster in the toilet? Oh, I didn't mean to take that truck. Ammo, okay. Where's my lockpick at? Pretty low, eh? Yeah. No sort of bucks will help me with that one. Okay, so there's a safe in this house. Okay, you can go in this one. And the... Dude, oh my god. My heart stops every time that happens. Now, these ones you cannot go in, right? Yeah. Knife for when I jury-rig combat knives. And then I'll sell them. Yep, okay, now these houses you cannot go in, but there's mailboxes. Jury rig something with that sometime along the line. Sneak book, hell yeah, for when I reverse pick Paco. Meet in Peepo. Cherry bomb, you're gonna need those. Pretty rare, surprisingly. Oh shit, since I'm here. Lockpick in here to get some moonshine. Visions, so fun. Might as well go to Chet and sell them. Yep. Now there's still a few more houses to check and Victor's house. nothing else of value in here. Division. Take that and sell it on my own time. Scrap electronic. Way more uncommon than scrap metal, so. Carton of cigs. Okay, now we're overweight.
You looking to buy some supply?
Boxing glove. Long fuse dino. Cat eye. Not but no.
Give me a shout if you...
Okay. Now we got the schoolhouse and Victor's house, and then Good Springs is looted. Schoolhouse, then Victor's, and then the mailboxes right here. Duct tape, baby, yeah. Okay, now mantises carry legs, don't weigh anything, so just take them. Got in here. Cherry bomb. Oh, A. Rex, you're not doing it right. Sometimes a school desk can have a magazine. Sometimes. I mean, if they even have anything in them at all. Or just random junk. Never mind. All easy. All right. 1, 2, 3. Not the first three. So now we see if we can get a reset. Of course, the dud is the one we chose, and that second dud bucket. We'll come back for you. do it again just to get the XP. Oh, we can't. Huh, I guess you pick it, or hack it first, then pick it. Well, I fucked that up. Oh, well. Now we go over to Victor's. Here he is.
Howdy, partner. Might I say you're looking fit as a fiddle?
Thanks for digging me out of the grave.
Don't mention it. I'm always ready to lend a helping hand to a stranger in need.
All right, goodbye. Let's go in his house. Now this son of a bitch has a weapon repair kit. Metal. Ammo. More ammo. And that's it. Yep, that's it. Weapon repair and ammo. Let's go to the cemetery. Might as well complete her quest. Did I go in the grave? Yeah, I guess they respawn.
Let me see what you got.
My healing powder. Pickle steak. Oh. Yeah, might as well.
Hey, that's not bad, see? Important. Well, I'm heading back now. Hey, do me a favor. She'd be cross with me if I didn't ask you to poke your head. Hi there, sticking around.
Okay, go talk to her.
I'm done being nice. If you don't hand Ringo over soon, I'm going to get my friends and we're burning this town to the ground. Got it?
We'll keep that in mind. Now, if you're not going to buy something, get out.
Homie, where are you going?
Well, you've been causing quite a stir. Glad I finally got to meet you. Welcome to the Prospector Saloon.
We have for sale. Yeah, let me sell you some of my junk. Vision. Book. Turpentine. You do need turpentine for crafting, but whatever. Take a stimmy. Oh no, fuck it. Don't take a stimmy.
Give me a shout if you need anything else. There's always...
I heard an argument. Who is Ringo? Okay, barter. 70. Pack rat. Medicine. Very close to 70. So I'll just bump it up to right there. Then I'll focus on my lockpick. And then I'll get my agility implant to help me out. Or perception. Then... repair needs to go up. Sneak can stay. Ah, oh, my speech does too. Yeah, but this is fine. Comprehension. Yeah. Do I though? I don't know. It would. I don't know. No, fuck it, no. No, fuck it, no. We don't need comprehension, fuck it, no. I think I'll say fuck it and get Black Widow. Could I get this one too? Okay, level 8 will be Pack Rat. Level 10 will be Living Anatomy. Level 12 will be Bloody Mess. Level 14 could be Cherase La Femme. And then I'll get Black Widow right now. Yeah, I think I will. I think that's how I'm gonna play this out. Yep. That's how I'm gonna do it. Yepper. Okay, how do you fix the fucking radio? Isn't there a note or something? There's like a note or something around here about it. I always forget how you fix it. I don't know. But you know what? I think we'll go to Brock Flower Cave. I could do... I could do three card bounty, steal those two, steal the Cram opener and the La Lang carbine, and then complete the three card bounty quest. Yeah, I think I'll do that. But first, let me just go to Gunrunners, drop everything off. And fucking take, and I think I'll take a break. Okay. Put them away. Varmint rifle can go away too. All this stuff doesn't need to... Oh, yeah. Let me take a break. I'm done for now.